Fernandina Beach man is charged with trying to meet an 11-year-old for sexual activity. An undercover FBI agent in Jacksonville poses a child in order to find people trying to engage with children. 50-year-old William Page fell for the trap. He was arrested this week. If convicted, he faces a minimum of 10 years in federal prison.